Good evening and welcome to Hungary Report, starting off public media and one's foreign language news shows. I'm Chenga Gabriela Iboya with today's news from Hungary and the Carpathian Basin. Let's begin. The search and rescue team of the National Disaster Management Directorate, otherwise known as HUNOR, has arrived home from Turkey. The unit rescued 17 survivors, including three children, and removed 29 bodies from the rubble in the earthquake-stricken country. Among others, Minister of National Defence Krzysztof Szalai-Bobrowicki, Parliamentary State Secretary of the Ministry of the Interior Bence Rétvári, and Lieutenant General Romulus Rusin-Sendi of the Armed Forces greeted the arrivals at Liszt-Ferenc International Airport. The most important task is to save human lives. For this, an immediate ceasefire is needed and peace negotiations must be started, because without them, there will be no peace in Ukraine. The Minister of Foreign Affairs and Trade spoke about this in Minsk. Péter Szijjártó said, although the Western media will obviously attack him because of his visit, it is appropriate to strengthen the voice of peace in the country that has already hosted peace talks. The President of Kyrgyzstan visited Hungary on Monday. Hungarian President Katalin Novak received him with military salute at Kossuth Square. After the meeting between the two heads of state, Katalin Novak spoke about the fact that relations with Central Asian countries are extremely important for Hungary. The President also emphasized that a cooperation agreement was reached in the fields of tourism, agriculture, the energy industry and education. The battery factory in Debrecen received its environmental use permit. The government office has defined stricter rules than ever before, according to which the plant can be built under stricter conditions than the existing legislation. Despite this, the opposition continues to attack the investment. LMP started collecting signatures for a referendum. According to political scientist Tomasz Lanty, the factory in Debrecen will comply with the strictest European standards, meaning fears regarding the plant are unfounded. And the House of Music Hungary welcomes visitors within a new programme venue. The clubhouse is part of the recently opened Pop History exhibition, where visitors are welcomed with concerts and talks starting in the spring. The experience is enhanced by the exhibition itself, which presents a heroic era of Hungarian pop music from 1957 to the regime change in 1989. Managing Director András Batta said, the main goal of the exhibition is to present the defining eras and hits of pop music in an experimental manner. And that's all for now, but don't forget you can catch Hungary Reports every night after 11 o'clock news and online as always. Do stick around and watch our German, Russian and Chinese language news. Thank you for watching and have a lovely evening.